friends did not survive the attack.
Are you okay?
Thanks to your timing, my diagnostics show only superficial damage.
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry for your loss.
My name is Ada. But even with the weapon and detection upgrades Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
They must be targeting you for some reason.
Probability is high that I am part of that reason. Our built-in modifications would be desired pieces of salvage. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth.
Sure. You couldn't have known something like this would happen.
The probability of attack was high.
Uh-huh.
In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends, and it's time to uncover the source.
Mm-hmm. Who's...
The only information I have comes from the iBot broadcast. The only certainty is that these robots bring only death. You have shown willingness to aid others. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench.
You want revenge.
I admit, my goal is twofold. I won't rest until... Now, we last saw... You may find it... I will follow.
Yeah, let's go.
General Atomics has...
robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is saved. Together, we will restore justice and bring about the dawn of a new age. Attention, people of the Commonwealth. I, the Mechanist, have come to bring about an age of peace. Do not be alarmed. These robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is saved. Together, we will restore justice and bring about the dawn of a new age. Attention, people of the Commonwealth. I, the Mechanist, have come to bring about an age of peace. Do not be alarmed. These robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is saved. Together, we will restore justice and bring about the dawn of a new age. Attention, people of the Commonwealth.
There we go.
I, the Mechanist, have come to bring about an age of peace. Do not be alarmed.
Have you seen a robot?
No, but my old caravan discovered records. According to my data, It was considered one of the most technologically superior robots ever constructed.
It had this...
Let's have a look. Impressive technology. If my analysis is correct, I suspect it's how the Mechanist was keeping track of the robo-brain you destroyed, as the next logical step.
Sounds like a solid...
I'm glad you agree. You'll need to use a robot workbench to maintain peak efficiency.
Got it. Nice.
beautiful.
So far, so good.
Damn. Looks like they've been nesting.
We're gonna have to take out these eggs. They'll be back before we know it.
Lurks like the hole up inside our building.
The walls are probably full of them.
General, I'm out of the walls.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this, General.
We need to focus on taking the castle back.
This looks like a powerful transmitter.
All right.
Yes.
Good work, people. But we aren't done yet. The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio to see what shape it's in. The rest of you,
this looks like
clear out any remaining
powerful transmitter.
Let's go see if there's anything left of the old transmitter.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Well, I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place.
I'd be happy to help if I can. Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
It's time.
Good. Sure. Once I'm in the robot workbench.
Uh-huh. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Hi.
Wow, we really did it. Now we've got to pay off on what we've started. So, you know, back to business. Which reminds me, I've got another trouble spot for you to check out. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement.
I've already added fail-safes to it, unfortunately.
It's a good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance. Fortunately, I'm detecting another...
Finally, we have...
Perhaps. The encryption on the... If you can bring me two additional...
Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
All right.
Good. Mm-hmm. I'm uploading the location. Just be careful.
Thank you.
Yes?
So, you impressed yet? I told you I was a damn good shot. Yeah, I'm completely self-taught, you know. I always thought it was smarter to hit my targets at long range. Besides...
What were you doing in the Capital Wasteland?
I was born there. Lived underground in a place called Little Lamplight, with a bunch of other kids. We kind of had a policy there. No adults. I know, it sounds crazy, but having adults...
How could a bunch of kids survive without help?
Everyone pulled their own weight. Just like a colony you'd find anywhere. Can you believe I was actually the mayor for a while?
Uh-huh. Pretty brave.
I don't know.
Right.
Anyway, when I hit 16, I took the odd job here and there, but things were pretty hot with the... So I hitched a ride with a caravan and made my way north until I ended up here. Made a pretty decent name for myself before I heard they were animals. I went with it for a while because the caps were good, which pretty much...
Sounds like the road can be a lonely place.
Look, I know I tend to be a pain in the ass. Nothing could be further from the truth. Now that we've been traveling together for a while, I just wanted you to know... That... There you are. I almost thought you forgot about me.
You ready to head out?
Are you kidding me?
Heads up.
What do you want?
Heads up.
Well, here's that ammo.
How do you feel?
I'd say we're making a heck of a team right now.
That was it.
Fine by me. The only thing I'm looking for while we're here is one of those funny looking hat. I always wanted one of them. eyes on my back.
Playtime's up!
Now it's just starting to have fun.
There we go.
In the bay.
Thank you. splitting all that, right?
You want to pitch in?
My parents used to fight a lot, but not anymore. I'm glad they stopped.
We've got some supplies
hey.
I can offer.
Do you mind if I ask you something? I need an honest opinion, and I figure you've got no reason to lie to me.
Sure, ask away.
Okay, here goes. My question is...
Sure I do.
I think you must be right. He used to drink all day, and he never did any work.
Uh-huh.
He stopped drinking He suddenly seemed to care a lot
more. Uh-huh. Great.
No question about it. I guess I just wanted to know it was normal what happened to him. Thanks for helping me sort things out.
I wish there were more girls Janie's age around here.
There we go. Got it.